I am Saurabh Maurya, a computer teacher, going to teach you computer. Today we are going to learn about how to enter functions in a worksheet. Okay, so let's start. Before going to start to learn this thing, once we discuss about functions, what is a function? So we know that a function is a predefined formula that always allow us to perform a particular kind of computations like adding, finding sum of sales value, finding the average of sales values, and so on. Just like a formula, a function always begins with an equal to sign. Okay? Before write function, we will write equal to sign. A formula has two main parts, function name and argument. Okay? That are included within a parenthesis. Now we are going to use a sum functions. Okay? First we will use sum function. Here we will write some data. Now in this we will use sum function. First we have to write equal to, then function name. So here we will write sum function. So sum. Okay, now in bracket we will write number one, the cell address of the number one. Now comma and cell address of second number. Okay, bracket close, parenthesis close, and enter. Now we can get the result. Okay, so let's see another example. Here in this we are going to use the average function. We know that average function is used to return the average of value given in the arguments. Okay, so here we will write equal to sign, then function name average. Okay, average. In parenthesis, the cell address of the first value is F1. What? F1. Then colon sign and the last value. And last value, cell letter of the last value, F5. Now parenthesis close, enter. 47.4 is the average of these numbers. Okay. Next example, mean. Mean function is used to find the minimum value from amongst the numbers. Okay, so let's check it. Equal to function name, first value, colon sign, and the last value. Means F5. Okay. Next example, max. The max function is used to return the largest value from the among the arguments. let's check it equal to max f1 colon f5 77. The value 77 is the largest number among these values. Now count functions. The count functions return the number of the cell in a set range that contains number values. The count function is used to count numbers of cells that contains number in a cell range. Okay, so here we can use count function. Colon last. There are 8 cells within F1 to F10 that contains number values. So the count function is used to count the cells that have numbers, contains numbers only. If there are some alphabet, these cell will not count whenever you use count function. The count functions only count the number, cell of number that have numbers. Okay, so there are two parts in a function. Here we can see function, mean function. The first part is the function name. This is the function name, mean. Second part, argument. F1 to F1 colon F5 is an argument. Okay, I hope you are now able to understand these things. Thank you.